Welcome to my Let's Play series of Horizon Forbidden West. If you like the video, please consider subscribing for more. Now let's continue on.
An image from the old world. Looks like some kind of building in front of sheer cliffs. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest. It's full of bristlebacks.
Not entirely sure how to solve that yet.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Aaron mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vardis's delegate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
stay in the right area and try again. Okay, what do we have in here? A relic. Wonder how I can get in there to get it. Try further back. Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? Got some data here. There's a code for the locked door in this data. But I still need to find a key module. Great. That should be useful. I can get it from my stash later. Okay, gotta find a key for the door. More of the ruin down here. Where to now? Well, I can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. down here. Let's back up. Try again. Down it goes. Where does this lead? A key module.
Come on.
Okay, let's see if this key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code too. I think some of the data I picked up might help. Keep it safe. Maybe I'll figure out what to do with it later. Start for the stash.
I like stealth skills in these games. So, let's get back to the main quest here.
Could look around for focus. I'm not supposed to play much. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight. His bristlebacks are everywhere.
Another one down!
Now this! This is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols. Just a hammer. Just the fight. Aloy?
Erend! Stay where you are. I'll handle the rest.
Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their back. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Oh, damn. I'm getting fucked up.
Like hammered in metal.
Need to get some health potion berry things back.
Keep these on me. I've never seen crystals like these before.
I guess that's a trap you can use on the mobs.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh?
Baby back ribs.
Oh, I'm good.
Huh. Smothered in barbecue sauce.
Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. What's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. I mean, yeah, not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Ah, that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this Sun Priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. It's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine.
It's a whole bunch of passive aggressiveness.
You took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, I left when I did, how I did, for a reason. A good one.
Oh, thanks for sharing.
Listen to me. Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
What are you talking about?
Exactly what I just said. Everything living is going to die unless I fix a piece of technology created by the old ones. And time's running out.
Well, I guess that's the reason, all right. I'm an idiot.
Erend! By the forge.
Yeah, I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No, hey, you're needed elsewhere, obviously. We'll make it without you. I said we're good, Aloy. Go on ahead.
What are you standing around for then? Help me out.
That doesn't sound good. No room on me. I can send it to my stash. I think I'm back in range of the Vista Point. I could try to find where the image was taken.
Supposed to be able to climb it?
guess it's not gonna hurt it much. Looks like the Osram decided to put up a fight. Less machine.
Those acid spitters brought friends. Look at that thing drop!
Another one down.
Jesus. Damn.
One less machine. Another one down.
I don't know what Honora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people. But we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work. But Chain Scrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Owen blows that thing. Because if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Owen holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the Bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Olvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the Bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a thaw before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the Bristlebacks. Chainscrape can get back to work now. I'll go give Olvind the good news. What he's to. Then maybe this embassy can finally happen.
Okay, well, I'm going to end the episode here. I'm going to try and figure out this Vista Point thing, and then we'll pick up again in the next episode after I've done that. Thanks for watching.